So you want to have a meeting with the old Razorback, don't you? I can see why. She was quite fetching. It's a binding contract, inescapable and eternal. Don't make this trade lightly. You must be absolutely sure. Very well.